Are you facing an issue where WhatsApp auto-download is not working on your iPhone? No worries. Hey there, welcome back. In today's video, I will show you how you can fix the WhatsApp auto-download not working problem on your iPhone. So, let's get started. Enable auto-download on WhatsApp. Open WhatsApp, tap Settings icon, tap Chat, enable Save to Camera Roll. Go back, scroll down, tap Storage and Data, check the Media auto-download section. Tap Photos. Make sure to select Wi-Fi and Cellular. Do the same for Audio, Video, and Document if you want to download them. Solution 2. Allow full access to Photos and Media. Open Settings, scroll down, find the WhatsApp app, tap on it. After that, tap on the photo and ensure that the tick mark is on Full Access. Solution 3. Make sure to have free storage on the iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. Tap on iPhone storage. After that, delete some usage apps or delete some unnecessary files from photo gradually and make sure you have enough free space to continue. After that, check whether your issue is solved or not. So, this is how you can solve the WhatsApp auto-download not working on your iPhone. If you still have any questions, then please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.